Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky, and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addy. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So, just drop it, okay?
Yeah, good. That should work. Okay. Bye.
Hello.
Hey.
You're busy, huh? Oh, okay. Okay, see ya.
Oh, it's you.
You open or what?
Check back later, I guess. Go on, get out of here.
Deacon,
hey, is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Oh, it's you.
I got it. Give me a second.
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes, yeah, it's O'Brien. You still have one of our radios, good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you. You'll find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. Put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message, coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Ada Tucker to Deacon St. John. Come in. Deke, You out there?
Hey, Tuck. You got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out. Sherman's camp. Getting close.
Open fire!
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Nothing. Let's see. Now, where is it? It's gotta be close. Another nest. Let's go. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Light it up.
Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Thank you.
Cooper.
Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Locked. be in here somewhere. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Yeah. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
The gate. Someone's here.
It's that drifter. Open the gate.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
Hey, let me in.
Open up. I've seen him around. Hey.
Manny, what's going on?
Fuel's looking a little low. You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. Look me up if you need anything else. All right, see you, Deacon.
Deacon, what's up?
Anything else I can get for you?
Good choice.
Come by any time.
I'll be here if you need anything.
No more rain. You're being punished. You know that, right?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, how's the camper's life?
Yep. Hey.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here, in the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by it. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on the supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him. See ya.
What do you need?
Damon.
I was working at the farewell dome.
Whose man are you awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. I'm just feeling a little out of me, you know?
Fuck. I'm on my way.
Yeah!
I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Elkai said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out. Done. Bitch, here's your fucking path! You hurt my brother, you know that. Now I'm gonna hurt you. Bunch of crazy assholes. What are you doing up here? Okay. Cope, it's done. The Rippers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. Wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
Ah, rode this one hard. See ya.
Good you're here. How's life as a camper, Alki? Same as ever?
Can I get anything else for you?
Yeah, I can upgrade that. Good piece. Should help out in a shit.
Need anything else?
Find me if you need anything else. Come back whenever you need something.
Yeah?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck, what's up?
You remember Alki said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it, I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
Never mind.
Out there?
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon up. Should be it.
Thank you.
asshole. I'm chilling. Come on, you sons of bitches. He sent you? Fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive.
Be free, brother.
Fuck you, you want to rest in peace? Let me help you out.
Tucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the biker boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out.
Let's go, open up.
Hey, open it up. He's okay.
Yo, Deke, good to see you.
How's it going, Manny?
What do you need? That all you need?
Hell, I don't know.
Anything else I can get for you? Come by anytime.
See ya, Deke.
Deacon St. John. Hope you got some bounties for me. Deke, I'll see you soon, right?
Deke, how have you been?
Damon, how's it going?
This should last you for a while. Okay, man. Later, man.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Jazzy, how's the ear trade going? That's what you need.
Hold on. Yeah. Hold on. I'll get the gate.
still got this. This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are. Let's take a look around. Which way? Gotcha. Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? Back on track.
St. John, this is Copeland. Manny says he's got a part for your bike.
Not sure I have enough camp credits.
When you do, swing by. He'll fix you up. Copeland out.
There ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders.
Who's that?
Hold on, I'm coming.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
I'll go. Where? Show me!
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know where. Keep your head down and run.
I hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
All right.
mine now. This is it. All right, where? Still got this. What do you want to know?
Oh, yeah? No, huh? What's that fire? Where are you getting this shit from, Camp? Tell me!
Sacrifice yourself,
huh? What's Copeland ever done for you?
They coming!
No more! No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us. On a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland. You saved my life.
Gate already.
Hey, it's all good. Let him in.
I've seen everything you've done for the camp. A lot of folks alive because of you.
Hey, Manny.
This should last you for a while.
Injector. Let's see if it still works. Steroids. Is that what this shit is? You don't have to worry about your duty roster anymore, do you? Needed this. Man, what's up?
Cope, I found your man.
Is he alive?
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot.
Open up.
You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out. Apologize for that business with your bike. After the things you've been doing to help out the camp, well, I guess I had you figured all wrong. Again, I'm sorry.
Okay, this has got to be dead. Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's got to be out here somewhere.
Where are you?
inside here.
That did it.
I saw someone out there.
Is there someone out there?
I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll
order
the
without
same
question.
Team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Well, look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
Radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? Are you there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.